Hello and welcome to this lecture about computer-based mind planning and design. This lecture is part of the course Mind Design and Mind Economy. And my name is Sohail Manzoor. I'm a PhD student at Luleå University of Technology, Sweden. This lecture summarizes the computer application in mind planning and design, including its advantages, constraints, and some of commonly used software packages for mine planning, as well as production planning of surface and underground mines. Traditional methods for designing and modeling of open pits and underground mines are based on manual calculations of mining parameters and manual graphic interpretation of maps, contour surface mine, landfill, dump sites. The basis of this method is a long time for data processing and design of optimal solutions, which significantly complicates the work. Computer programs enable much faster, accurate, cost-effective, efficient, and more creative work. Computer applications in mining allow developments of new methods for designing surface and underground mines, which are significantly different from traditional methods. Modern methods for designing and modeling are based on the integration of information technology with mining activities. Mine planning and design software packages have been around for some time, as their evolution started in the late 1970s across the world. Application of these packages has greatly improved the quality of designs as well as the overall economics throughout the mining process. In the last couple of decades, an increasing number of companies engaged in the extraction of minerals throughout the world have embraced the use of modern mine planning software. Every aspect of mining industry is today using some form of mine planning software. From exploration to rehabilitation, the use of software is becoming more and more widespread. There are many technical as well as economic challenges currently being faced by miners globally that include declining success rate of exploration, rarity of high-grade deposit discoveries, extraction of ore from low-grade deposits, construction of larger and bigger mines, increase in production rates, handling of more waste per unit of ore extracted, overall drive to reduce mining costs and improve efficiency, and volatility of commodity prices. Mining software has thus become essential for designing and planning mines that can manage these challenges. Software can manage these challenges by manage these challenges efficiently because of two reasons. Firstly, software has become increasingly automated, introducing many new tools and workflows that eliminate the labor, human bias, and potential for errors inherent in previous manual systems. Secondly, mine planning software is gradually changing from an analysis and modeling toolkit to one more focused on scenario-based simulation and optimization to find the optimum production sequences and mining equipment allocation. This table provides a comparison of traditional and computer-based modern methods for design and modeling purposes in mining industry. The computer-based processing of data significantly reduces the data processing time. The computer-based methods start with the development of computer models of the ore body and analyze different blocks of the ore body for scheduling purposes to determine the optimal mining sequence. These modern methods need greater investment at the start to purchase some computer software package, but overall, these methods reduce the cost of the project as compared to traditional methods. These methods provide accurate results along with 2D and 3D visualization of the outcomes as compared to traditional methods that provide the approximate results as well as 2D display only. It is a common trend in most of the advanced mine planning software packages to have a modular structure, having different modules for specialized tasks. Usually there is a core program that controls other modules and enables communication of information and data between them. Several modules are normally available, each with specialized functionality. Such modules can include sample database editor, geological interpretation and modeling, statistics and geostatistics, grid modeling editor, block modeling editor, reserving module, mine design module including surface and underground mines, mine design optimizer, production scheduler optimizer, and some plotting utility to visualize the results in 2D and 3D format. Other more specialized modules can include groundwater and geotechnical modeling, surveying, and ventilation as well. Mine planning and design software provide a range of functionality, including a powerful, intuitive, and interactive user interface, which minimizes user requirements to understand the workings of the computer and maximizes user ability to get close to their data and the models produced. A full range of sophisticated estimation and modeling algorithms for geological interpretation, a wide variety of mine design tools that generate the layout of the mine, analyze the economic limits, analyze slope conditions, plan ventilation requirements, etc., and operational controls and monitoring systems which are linked to design steps for areas such as survey, grade control, slope monitoring, truck dispatch, etc. There are various software available in the market for this purpose. The most commonly used ones include the products for designing, scheduling, and optimizing surface and underground mining operations by Geovia, Deswik, Datamine, Maptek, Micromine, Hexagon Mining, 3DFi, MineMax, Bentley Mining, Carlson Mining, RPM Global, and MineRP. There can be other specialized software as well that are designed for specific tasks. The objectives of these planning and design software is almost same, that is to improve efficiency and profitability of mining operations. The products of these packages perform modeling, design, optimization, scheduling, automated workflows, system configuration, and data management for mining engineers and managers, so that they can work smarter and faster. Some most common products include Serpec, Vital, Deswik, Vulcan, Mindscape, Studio, Micromine, Hexagon, Mine Plan Portfolio, Mine 2-4D, MineSight, GeoMine, EGAN, MineCycle, SimMine, XPEC Solutions, etc. However, complete range of the products from these software packages and their details can be explored at their respective websites. Besides their applications, these software have some constraints as well, which include complexity of required data as well as software utilization, availability and accuracy of the input data, incorporation of newly developed data acquisition techniques like measurement while drilling or some other techniques. So software needs to regularly update to incorporate these techniques, human factor, and mostly these softwares are designed for common mining techniques. And whenever we are performing some specialized tasks, some specialized mining techniques, then they have some limitations for designing mines and optimizing. Mining software is an extremely competitive market, which constantly drives the levels of development to new heights. Not only must software companies react to the demands of the end user, but increasing competition between software companies generate products of consistently high quality and functionality. Mine planning software must continue to develop and adapt in form and functionality to satisfy current requirements and provide new methods for solving existing problems. By advances in computer hardware and operating systems, software integration, use of the internet, Internet of Things, and big data analytics. A closer relationship between end user and software developers will help to achieve this target and ensure the future of mind planning software. That's all for this lecture. Hope it helped you to clarify the concepts discussed in this lecture. Have a nice time. Thank you.